What is up, guys? Today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make a paper knife. It's kind of look like this one. You don't need to have this on. It looks better sometimes if it's out. Because then you can like drag it longer, and then like you can put it in really short, put it in your pocket, and have it really long. Don't want to pull it out though, that's why I have this on, so it's normal. So, show you how to make one. You're gonna need some paper. I think it's about 5 pages. I don't know how many pages. First thing you're gonna gotta do, make about maybe an inch wide, just rolled up. Then you gotta put your finger in it, roll it around until it catches on your finger, so you can't roll it anymore. Get some tape. I might hear some TV in the background, but I'm watching this, so. And if it gets loose when it's rolled up, then now grab it. See, it's at the bottom of my hand. So you're gonna maybe go maybe an inch up your hand. So let's say about here. Chop that piece up. There's your handle. And then you can have a bigger one with the other end if you decide not to have it. Now what you're gonna need is same thing, maybe a little, an inch. Straight. Mine took me about like 10 minutes just to make mine because mine was just straight. Not the straight that you're thinking of, I mean the other straight. But other than that, and then just cut it so it's straight. Once you have one, do the same, another one, make another one. Oh gosh, that tastes good. Can you show a little bit more? Yeah, freaking messed up. See, mine is not good at all. But I'm not taking my time now, am I? Okay. There, I think I got it. Make it all the way straight. Cut. Then, if you would like to make it look neat, you can cut it so it doesn't look like anything with this. And tape it. Okay. I messed up on this one. So if it's not the same, what you're gonna wanna do actually just fold it once and then play. Then it's the same. And then just fold it and then make sure the other one just comes right up. Then you have two things in here. Okay, now they can put one of the same.
Hello, Tom, one table. They let me go what I love, anywhere I want. I can see more highlights.
When you're done with that, which I just finished, take the other piece, line it up. This is, has a lot more. Cut that end off.
What? Passionate about football. Time Warner Cable invents better ways to love even more. Time Warner Cable. Enjoy better.
Oh my gosh, this thing forever to cut. So thick. There we go. Now, done with that. Just tape them all together. Tape these both together. Go with these two. Oh my gosh, it doesn't fit right. Oh gosh, it doesn't fit. What you're gonna have to do is cut. Oh gosh. Cut this if it doesn't fit. Okay, now you're just gonna run the replace it.
As it turned out, his stomach ache was really appendicitis.
Is he gonna be alright?
I'm sure he's gonna be fine. He just has to have an appendix.
Hey, your buddy's drinking! Can you still see okay? I don't know. I got lost. But I did find you. It's really sick that he broke an arm. So I volunteered to feed him his stomach.
We just cut like a tip on it. Put a tip on it.
Oh, don't you worry, because either way, he's gonna get to see the bird. Excuse me. All right. Cut it, guys.
We're done with that, and cut the other tip off.
Becky, it's your own camera crew.
Okay. We're done with that.
You're
gonna want to tape the bottom of your thing.
All of our viewers that we get to see the whole thing on tape.
Yeah, well that's when I was thin, my hair was done, and I wasn't sweating.
That's a mother's glow.
You know what I'm gonna do? Put tape right. Put tape. tape right over it, and it's like, when you're done with that, then you're gonna grab your knife, whatever. Oh, here it is. There's my knife, right? Well, my blade, I should say. I'm gonna stick it right in. It should be really long. Shorten it. Down. There's your knife. Got one more thing to do for you guys. Take your other one. And just flatten it. Flatten it. And then bend it. Bend it in half. Round that. What you gonna wanna do? Then cut a straight line. Maybe not even halfway.
This is a pretty room. He's still a little groggy from the anesthesia. Yes.
That's taking my mouth. You unfold it so you should have maybe this.
You're Danny. No, that's not it.
Oh. Anyway.
You guys need it for anything else?
No, I'll take it from here, Tom.
What you gonna wanna do? Get your end tip of it. Put this right through here. Pull it straight down. That was stupid, right? Just cut it.
Okay. Just hold my hand.
What's your husband,
Donnie?
Jeff, you're my husband.
So you're just gonna wanna cut another tip on this. Let's like straighten this out. Grab your knife and pull it out and have like two knives in one. Well,
what are you doing?